YNW Melly officially released from prison after this. Jamel Maurice Demons, known professionally as YNW Melly, is an American rapper and songwriter from Gitford, Florida. He is best known for his songs Murder on My Mind, Mixed Personalities, and Suicidal. YNW Melly's melodic voice and catchy songs caught the hearts of millions of fans, and his fan base grew quickly. Melly's promising career was cut short after his arrest and imprisonment. But now, could Melly be joining the several recently released artists in gaining his freedom? Welcome to Lime Report. Today, we'll be telling you everything you need to know about the situation, one detail at a time, so be sure to pay close attention. Before we get into this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and comment keyword Melly for a chance of winning our giveaway. Now, back to the video. YNW Melly could be looking at a chance for a bail amount after finding new evidence that Melly's contribution to the two murders were not as major as the police first thought. Melly's accomplice, YNW Bortland, was recently rumored to have pulled the trigger on both victims. The bullets were recently further examined by local Florida forensic scientists and entered into the CIA's firearm database, known as NIBIN. The bullets came back both registered to YNW Bortland's handgun. If this new news is correct, the jury could consider a future bail amount for YNW Melly, meaning that he could have another fighting chance to regain his freedom. He's been able to be featured on other artists' songs through his LLC, but if he was released, he would definitely be able to deliver his music that his fan base fell in love with once more. Why was Melly arrested in the first place? On February 13th, Florida hip-hop artist YNW Melly was arrested and charged with two counts of first-degree murder. Police said he and another rapper, YNW Bortland, killed two of their friends and staged the crime scene to look like a drive-by shooting. The gravely serious criminal case came as Melly, real name Jamel Demons, was in the midst of upward career trajectory. Last month, the 19-year-old made for the small South Florida community of Gifford released We All Shine, an album-length project featuring Kanye West and his biggest hit, the chilling 2017 Murder on My Mind, recently won gold. It seems well on its way to platinum. In the light of Melly's current legal situation, here's a brief rundown of how Melly went from sharing freestyles on SoundCloud to working with Kanye and Young Thug, to being held in jail without bond, charged with the murders of his friends. Jamel Maurice Demons is born. His mother was 14 years old when she got pregnant with him, she recalls in an official YNW Melly documentary posted online last December. She was in ninth grade when she gave birth. Demons had an early love of music. In interviews as well as in the doc, he describes a childhood fascination with Chris Brown and Michael Jackson. He also recounts an all-too-precocious interest in guns, saying he found a revolver under his uncle's couch in fourth grade and took it everywhere, including school. Melly has a run-in with law that will become a recurring part of his media coverage. According to a local Florida newspaper, the 16-year-old was charged with three counts of aggravated assault and one count of discharging a firearm in public. He allegedly fired a gun toward three other students near their high school. It was after this incident, Melly said when he was locked up, that he gave an inspiration on Murder on My Mind. I woke up and I had that chorus. Murder on My Mind, a piano-based hip-hop murder ballad that is striking in its most diaristic intimacy, is uploaded to SoundCloud. His body dropped down to the floor and he had teardrops in his eyes. He grabbed me by my hands and said he was afraid to die, Melly sings. He was already posting rough freestyles to SoundCloud under his birth name when he was around 15. By 2016, he had started using his current rap name. The YNW crew includes his longtime friend Anthony Williams, YNW Sack Chaser, Chris Thomas Jr., YNW Jervy, and Cortland Henry, YNW Portland. Melly's troubles with the court system continue. The details aren't entirely clear, but on April 15, 2017, he posted on Facebook that he was on home detention. On May 1st, his 18th birthday, he wrote, "I apologize to all my fans. I'll be locked up in a level 6 program for 6 months. I was sentenced on my 18th birthday, May 1st, 2017, due to negative music. Just know I did it for y'all. I'll be back shortly," he added on June 23rd. "Turning myself in today." Melly's hip-hop career goes on despite his legal issues. He signs with a manager and on Christmas Day of 2017 releases the Collect Call EP. with guests including Kodak Black's older brother John Wicks and Northern California cloud rapper Progenitor Lil B. The record was available a week early on Spotify. By January 7, 2018, Murder on My Mind has been streamed more than 1 million times on YouTube. On February 13, 2019, Melly is arrested on murder charges. Police allege that he shot and killed Williams and Thomas while Cortland Henry, aka YNW Portland, tried to stage the deaths as a drive-by shooting. Under Florida law, Melly could face life imprisonment or the death penalty. He maintains his innocence on Instagram. Unfortunately, a lot of rumors and lies are being said, but no worries, God is with me. In public court documents, investigators reveal more details about the charges against Melly. Police cite phone records that allegedly confirm that Melly was at the scene of the crime. They also reference autopsy reports and crime scene details, which allegedly confirm that Melly shot Williams and Thomas from inside the vehicle. Police argue that the drive-by bullet holes on the outside of the car were staged in an effort to misdirect the law enforcement investigation. Hopefully, this new breakthrough of evidence is able to help Melly to continue on fighting these charges. That's all for this video. Thanks for sticking to the end. Make sure to leave a comment keyword Melly for a chance of winning our giveaway. See you next time at Lime Report.